guys, Flaming Games here, back from my video. Today we'll be playing Whatever Floats Your Boat. We're also starting a new series where it's basically noob to pro. So please like and subscribe, post notifications on, comment, and share. Let's get on with the video. Oh yeah, by the way, I accidentally played a little bit. I forgot to record it. But this is what happened. My boat got damaged. If you don't know chests in this game, they can give you three things: 5,000 cash, 1,000 EXP, or a weapon, a cannon, for one round. Again, you know why I'm going for this chest. I'm asking for help so they can help me make a boat that I had in mind. What you just saw there was called compression. Basically, you get a vertical item and do what I just did and point the crosshair building thing where the mouse curve and build it inside the other one. That's what you call compressing. Also, I'm building something people would call a beginner scam. Okay, so I'm speeding this up because it took a while. I was asking people for help to compress the cannons because you had to have someone else to destroy them and you put them back in the same place. But no one was helping, so I had to get my alt. But I didn't do that after a while. So I'm just speeding this up so you just don't have to wait. But yeah, basically, I just got my alt to shoot the cannon and destroy it 8 times, and I put them in the same place, and that's pretty much it. Yeah. Finishing the building, but if you didn't know, I went into precision mode, which is the tic-tac-toe kind of looking thing that you see on the building things. If you're wondering how I did it, you need precision mode on to do this final part and put the armor on these platforms. Thank you. Okay, this part, do not do what I did. I messed up. I realized that. It's the wrong way. It's facing backwards. I'm gonna mess up, so you can skip this part right now. This is how you really do it. You do that, and then if you're mobile like me right now, you go inside there and just put your crosshair right in the middle of the C to drive. Do that two times like I did. And then sell those two other chairs. And once you did all that, you're finished with the stamina. guys, I know you just saw me fighting in the game, but basically, here's what happened. That was actually a YouTuber, and they were actually really toxic towards me since I destroyed their boat, even though it's part of the game. I'm going to show you guys a clip to see what exactly he did after I destroyed his boat, which I didn't really like. Thank you. Hey guys, so Flaming Games here, but he left right after I said I'm gonna end the video. But I never got to say, please like and subscribe with post notifications on, comment and share, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace!